a father that I never met, eldest of five children raised by a single mother. My mother and my only support passed away a year and a half ago. Put in foster care and placed in a home with a foster mother and a support group that keeps me on track. Now, I'm going to college, when before, college would not have been an option.